Fab at School is introducing engineering into the elementary grades through an emergent technology, digital fabrication. What is digital fabrication?
Digital fabrication involves creation of a physical object from a digital design using specialized hardware and software.
This technology enables students to explore mathematics in a practical, real-world context that is rewarding and fun. Developed by an unprecedented team of collaborators, Fab at School involves four complementary efforts: fabrication software, curriculum, 2D and 3D fabricators, and an online collaborative space. In the SBIR Phase 1 project, FableVision, in collaboration with Dr. Peggy Healy-Stearns and Software Matt Kiev, developed a prototype of the Fab at School Designer software, which gives teachers and students tools for creating projects that can be fabricated on the Silhouette 2D fabricator. University of Virginia developed and evaluated pilot curricular activities, and the Society for Information Technology and Teacher Education developed a prototype of the online collaborative environment. Fab at School has won an NSF ITest grant, a MacArthur Foundation Digital Media and Learning Competition Award, and a Motorola Foundation grant. Phase 1 has put our team exactly where we hope to be. We have a working prototype of the software, curriculum units that are completed and tested, and core functionality for the site online library. Cornell has also made significant progress on its 3D fabricator. Teachers and students are not the only people who are excited about Fab at School's potential. Karen Cater, director of the U.S. Office of Educational Technology, viewed a video of students participating in a digital fabrication workshop and was eager to see Fab at School reach the market.
So cool. And I mean, I look at that video, and what better way to get so many thousands and thousands and thousands of people inspired?
In Phase 2, we will complete the development of our software, allowing students to use 2D fabricators and to model and create with Cornell's Fab at School 3D fabricator. We'll finish building the site digital library and seamlessly integrate it with the software. We will also develop a full complement of curriculum materials and evaluate all elements of the project in classrooms. The Society of Manufacturing Engineering states that personal fabrication will forever change the way we view manufacturing. Fab at School is on the forefront of this new technology, bringing digital fabrication into the classroom and helping students lead the charge into the 21st century.